What's going on, my fellow Zens? It's me, the Frozen Cavern, and today we're going to continue through our blind journey of Sonic and the Secret Rings. In the last episode, we began, with Sand Oasis. I'm not sure how this game works, and we did meet up with some familiar people who aren't actually the people that we think, but for some reason they're in the storybook. And in this episode, we're going to begin with Dinosaur Jungle. Now, for the way that the levels work, essentially, I'm going to be doing as much of the story as I can, and I'm not really going to be going into the I always do that whenever I'm choosing the levels, but essentially I'm going to be doing the story missions, and I'm going to try and go as far with them as possible, and I'm not really going to be doing the extra missions unless, like, I get to a point where it's where essentially I need to collect at least a certain amount of something or do a certain amount of objectives before I can continue. Then I would do extra missions. Okay, those are fast. And I'm not hitting any of the boosts. And I have to be extremely careful because those cactus can hurt me. Ow. Okay, well, that's not fair. I was running pretty fast. I can't go any faster.
If we can just get across the bridge up ahead, we should be okay.
Good. You passed everything. Well, we're saving the Triceratops now. Okay.
Ow.
Nope. I love how Sonic doesn't answer the question on whether he can swim or not. I think if we're surfing and it's going just fine, then we're not gonna try and swim. And those are also rapids. It would be stupid to- ow. Well, not ow. It would be stupid to try and swim through that. Yeah, we're going to go this way because there's a ramp. There we go. Well, I opened it up, but I think I was actually supposed to stay around and collect something. But I ended up not doing that, so... whoops. Okay, gotta weave through... okay, I was going too fast there, but gotta weave through everything. It's a good thing you don't really go that fast normally, otherwise I wouldn't be able to see anything. You better get used to it. And somehow Sonic defies gravity, but there we go. But yeah, acceleration is rather slow, but nope. Oh, come on. That wasn't even my fault. I was trying to, like, I was literally locked onto it, and then it just de-locked on, I guess. Is that the phrase I want to use? I feel like there's a better term than just de-lock on, but I don't know. Alright, let's try this again, and hopefully the thing will actually stay there this time. How did that not? Okay, whatever. There we go. Wait, why did I do that? Okay, so I forgot how the game works for a second. That's... I'm not even blaming the game there. They actually gave me that, and that's my fault. Get into the... there we go. Okay. And I literally did it, like, a good 10 seconds beforehand. Okay, I don't know how hitboxes work, but for whatever reason, they're not working. Because I totally should have been hit there. Alright.
Oops. Whoa. Thanks.
There we go. Oh, so... do those just only give me rings? If that's the case, then that's kind of pointless.
How many of these guys are there?
There's no end to them.
But I'm trying to hit the flower. Thank you. I'm surprised an area like this exists in the storybook world.
If those iron balls hit us, we'll fall into the water.
So, essentially, one hit kill. That's nice. nice and comforting to hear that.
Be careful, Sonic!
I'm doing my best, shut up. I'm not gonna try and collect that Fire Soul.
I've got a bad feeling about this.
I still don't know what the Fire Souls actually have a purpose for. Okay, that actually almost got me. By the way, I can't hear the dialogue at all because of how loud the dragon is. Well, not dragon, dinosaur. Too much of Sonic and the Black Knight. I haven't gotten to that game. Actually, you want to know a little fun fact? Apparently, Sonic and the Secret Rings 10-year anniversary is February 20th for this year. And I'm surprised that I actually managed to get past that, but yeah, but ow. Like I was saying, Sonic and the Secret Rings 10-year anniversary is February 20th this year, which is very, very ow. Surprising and ironic given I can't advance yet. Hold on. Back up. There we go. I managed to use the backing up maneuver.
Get on the catapult and take
no,
the
not,
yourself.
Not, let me jump. Whatever. But hopefully I don't die. But yeah. Conveniently enough, okay. I managed to play this game. Like, I'm pretty sure. I actually don't know how long the game will be though. But
this catapult looks like it works at a
I will more than likely beat this game before the 10-year anniversary. And who knows? I might play Sonic and the Black Knight for its 10-year anniversary because that was made in 2009. So. I'd have to wait 2 more years. And there's the exit, please. Okay, it wasn't a trick. Good. I didn't want it to end up being a trick. But that took about 5 minutes. Yeah, those levels take a long time. Whenever it's the main mission, then it's gonna take a while. Backstep. Okay, so essentially it's just jumping backwards, I guess. How did you
save me?
That's physically impossible, but okay.
How dare you? I am the king. Must you be so rude?
Sorry.
Your Highness, where did that spirit go?
Just as I fear, he's gone ahead to that castle, and it seems more minions are being assembled.
Castle?
There's a giant fortress just ahead. It's a relic from an ancient kingdom.
Okay, so I guess that's our next stop. Unless challenges first? Okay, so I think we have to just do this and then do challenges in order to get to the story, which is weird. I guess it's somewhat to say, like, filler? Like, that's really the only way I can say that. It's essentially filler. Pearl collector. I don't really know what the pearls do. So, can I equip both? I can. So, let's just do both of those. And let's get on with the, don't get defeated mission, which is essentially don't die. Or get stopped? I don't know which one it is. It's one of the two. But regardless, I don't want either one to happen, so.
Three, two, one.
I forgot. I also have the speed boost thing, so let me just do that. Alright, so we have some rings. And that's the law. Okay, it's the one-hit kill thing again. That's nice. Well, that's a weird number to have a maximum amount of rings for. 63. Okay, gotta dodge. I'm surprised I got past that. Okay, so we got past that, and there's random boulders now. Oh, so that replaces the dinosaur. I almost said dragon again. That one doesn't move. Okay. Go. I gotta time it well. Go. Yeah, they make the opening for that extremely tight. Okay. Go. Oh no. Get out of the way. Don't want to deal with any of you. Out of the way. Go. Alright, we're very close to the exit. Or at least maybe we are. Oh, well, there was an invisible railing there. Not getting defeated yet. Nope, okay, surprisingly enough, we made it past that. Okay, I guess there's a little bit more than I anticipated. I have no idea what that key is for. There we go, okay, whatever. Okay. Just gotta be extremely careful. Where are we going? Hello? Hello? Back up. There we go. And I should... Of course there's something right there! And of course, as soon as I... Every time, as soon as I say... We should be fine, or anything like that. Of course that happens. Once again, I'm skipping ahead so that you guys don't have to see it.
Later.
Okay, we're back here. Yep, over this. And then... Of course the blind... And there were two. Please. There we go. And we're good. Alright. Oh, that was dumb. I hate it when things do that, when they have an obstacle there at the very, very end. And they had two of them there, too. Fire step. Attack power? There's attack power and a back step? Okay, that's interesting. Alright, so where to next? Rampage, collect rings, there's a special challenge here. Collect rings. Those are actually pretty fun. And there's not really any way you can lose them, so... This should be a lot easier than the, don't get, defeated one. I forgot to shake the reader mode again. Okay. Of course I hit a rock at the very beginning. Just gotta make sure that I don't end up dying, because... Oh my goodness, please. That was the cacti. Not getting that silver thing there. I wonder if there actually is a way to fail this, because the collect the rings mission before, that one actually ran on like a loop. Problem is, this one doesn't really do that. So, I almost have it. There we go. I did end up getting hit, but... By the way, that song, again, it's going to be the bane of my existence once this game is done. Whenever that, comes around. Okay. I guess I have to do all the ones that I have here. Rampage. Defeat 10 enemies. That seems easy. No, can't speak. That seems easy. Problem is, knowing the very small amount of enemies there, those enemies, well, apparently speaking English is difficult for me, but getting those enemies, they're probably going to be spread out. Three, two, and a lot of obstacles are probably going to be in between, so.
So, feel like going to pick some flowers?
This is no time back. For goofing around.
Oh, there's this thing.
Look out, Sonic!
That was bad. Okay. Yeah, let's just go down there. Make things a little bit easier for us. Let's do a little bit of a reset. Good thing.
This is no time for goofing around.
So there was this.
Look out, Sonic!
I didn't. What? Okay. Yeah, that's gonna be really difficult to do.
So, feel like
I have a feeling that missions later on are gonna be a lot harder to actually do.
No time for goofing around.
There we go. And do you take like no?
Look
go
out,
back, Sonic. Backwards? No.
Oh, no.
I was holding the Wii remote upside down. Why was I not going backwards? Okay.
So, feel like going to pick some flowers?
That's essentially how you go backwards. You have to hold it upside down. There. Okay, so that's how. Whatever. That's not gonna. Oh, I have to. A lot of trial and error, and I don't like it.
Feel like going to pick some flowers?
This is no time for goofing around.
Who's here?
Look out, Sonic!
There we go. What? Okay, that's way too precise. Maybe I have to actually wait for the catapult to reset before I do that. So let me try that this time. Hopefully it doesn't just drop me out. Alright, there. Oh, so I guess I have to. What? No, it was actually resetting there. Okay, so I have to wait a ridiculously long time for it to actually reset. There we go. What? How did... Okay, sure, whatever. How did it reset? Because it never did that before. Okay. My goodness, these obstacles. By the way, this song's a little bit annoying. I'm not gonna lie. I'm gonna have to. Okay. I'm gonna have to try and listen to the songs outside of the game.
Jump!
Okay!
But she kinda has no choice. She's following us. She kinda doesn't have any free will to do anything, really. There we go. Backwards. What? Okay, so that's timed. Backwards. Backwards, Sonic. I did not do that. There we go. Yeah, these enemies are really far spread out. No! Aim at the... Luckily, there's checkpoints, otherwise, this would take way too long. This is already taking way too long, honestly. Oh my goodness, please. There we go. Yeah, motion controls now are taking a little bit of a toll. It takes too long to actually lock onto anything. I have to actually wait, which I don't want to do. But yeah, I can see why people don't exactly like this game too much. But I think Sonic and the Black Knight got more mixed opinions than Secret Rings did. And I have to kill you, so... I only have four enemies, I'm not even halfway yet. I'm not gonna lie, my left arm is like really tired right now. Because of how many times I have to push forward. I was supposed to jump onto something there, maybe. Hopefully not. Alright, let's get rid of you guys. You guys are a lot easier to kill. Okay, the advantage to this game, maybe, is that I think I can play this game with one hand. So. If it comes need be. Then I might be able to play this game with one hand. Which is actually a pretty good plus. There we go. I'm surprised I didn't get hit there. And there should be one more enemy somewhere. Right here. Or... whatever. Whatever gets us through this mission faster, I'm fine. That took 5 minutes. Yay, okay, and we will more than likely have one more. Okay, quick step. I wonder how we actually have to do it. I don't know if this is automatic or something like that. Stealth attack? Don't defeat enemies. Let's smash some genie eggs. Let's go with that. And let's see what this quick step thing is. It doesn't really explain it, but let's just... actually... Yeah, that's just the back step. Let's go with that. Alright. I don't know how many other missions I'm going to do before I actually end it off, because I did have to, you know, cut that one part out, and I don't know how much I actually do have to cut out because I didn't pay attention to the time, so that's an error on my fault, or on my part. No. There we go. There we go. So it takes about 3 hits for the demon eggs. There we go. Okay. Had to go to the lower one. The one on top had a fire soul, I'm pretty sure. So I don't really have any need for that. Yeah, I know how this works. I don't know why they're giving me a tutorial on this. There are other levels that have it, including the first one as well. Alright, that's 3. These are some pretty massive areas for some rather filler missions, which is rather unfortunate. Wait. Oh! So I'm essentially going through this area. Okay, so I think I have to go to the top this time. Okay. Go. What? That's the fire soul. So where's the other two things? Okay, there has to be some form of alternate path because I didn't see the other two when I went down here. Maybe I just go down here? I mean, this is the other way I haven't gone, so... Alright, so more... Yep, okay.
If those iron balls hit us, we'll fall into the water.
Okay, yeah, I'm not gonna lie, I'm kinda tired of having to hear that every level. Yep, okay. Platforming, please. Oh my goodness, it's 0.2 all over again. Please. Go forward. There we go. Alright, and there's one more somewhere. These are some major, major rapids here. Well, not really rapids.
Looks like we've got our hands full.
Okay, it's probably inside of there. What? Okay, that didn't hit. No! Go! Back. Back, Sonic. There we go. Ow. There we go. Alright. I almost died, so luckily I managed to handle that, but man, oh man, that was a little frustrating. Quick air. Area movement to left and right becomes easier. Okay. Oh, new page. That might mean we get to a new area.
Look at that.
Yep. There's a cutscene. So.
World rings.
Oh, this power.
This must be what has driven the spirits mad. I think it is only recently that they have been behaving this way.
Well, I think I've had just about enough of this. Speaking of which, as Genie of the Ring, can I ask you for a favor?
Oh, Master, your wish is my command.
Do you think you could take this judgment thing out of my chest for me?
I am sorry.
Hey, No worries. Cheer up. Don't sweat it. Anyways, no adventure is fun if it's too easy, right? Although, it would have been nice if your magic did work. In any case, okay then, let's keep going.
Yes.
Alright, so we got one of the seven world rings, unless our ring counts, so that might be two? I don't know, but... Oh, we didn't get another world. Huh, weird. So, I guess we kind of just keep doing missions until the story lets us go? But since we collected a world ring, I guess we can end it off here, and it's almost a half hour. Well, it might be shorter for you guys, but for me, I've been recording for a half hour. So, until the next video, take care.